I've not seen your forehead in 15
with the
years.
The hair again?
When are you going to get a haircut? You're living in the 60s.
What is that?
Was the 60s?
Hey, Dean. Hey, it's Mom. I just wanted to tell you, don't worry. Just take a deep breath. I know you can do it. Okay, love you.
Message saved.
Life is basically a series of problems to be solved. Dad's approach to grieving has been no exception.
I've given it some thought. I'm selling the house.
I just think this is hasty.
How did we do?
We do have two potential buyers.
How do I break the news to my son?
You're in a funk right now. I get it. You should come visit.
I need to talk to you about the house.
We have to decide together.
How's Friday?
I can't do Friday.
Why?
I'm going to California. I'm going to meet with some creatives.
So let me cut to the chase. We like your drawings.
It's like a kid did them.
Excuse me for a second.
Thanks. Sorry.
I can't bring myself to work with people who call themselves creatives.
Ah, you must be very creative. I can tell by the name you gave yourself. It's very creative.
You and me tonight, we go out and I show you what you've missed in Brooklyn.
Be a spontaneous person. Get out of it.
You really ate it back there. I saw the whole thing.
Thank you. Yeah.
I had a good time.
Me too.
Wherever you are, I need you to come back.
I want to stop living under this cloud. I want to stop talking about life and death. You know, when you lose someone, it doesn't mean you won't be okay again.
I'm Naomi. Your name would be?
I'm Dean.